I think women, when they come to this type of conference, are in awe. And they are in awe just to see how many other women are searching for Jesus and want to spend this whole day. We have two wonderful speakers that came from Mexico. One is a little more mystic, and she's based on intercessory prayer. And the other one talks about family and theology of the body.
This year's conference would include a strong message, and I wanted to, you know, come and see what they would have to offer. Right now, the society, I think, is, you know, bombarding women with, like, lots of, you know, confusing messages, and we need to be brought back to the center, which is God. We need to just honor ourselves and, you know, not focus on all the other wrong things.
It's a conference. I call it a retreat, because I call it a retreat where we get off the tasks that we are doing every day, and we spend the whole day in sisterhood. You know, we wave each other. I know when I stepped in, I started to meet a lot of women that I hadn't met and haven't seen in a while. So it's just like you come back. It's just amazing. We have 120 volunteers. And these 120 volunteers are women from different ministries around the Archdiocese. We were planning to have 600 ladies in this conference, and we have 800. People come out of here ignited, full of the Holy Spirit, full of Jesus, and say, where do I go? And we have plenty of ministries that will feed your soul and will find you in community. You will be with Jesus to continue your encountering, to continue your walk with God.